More than 70 years since the first oceanic crossing by a skyship, Commissioner Hartzell of the legendary World Air League today announced the World Sky Race, the first global circumnavigation by lighter-than-air skyships. The World Sky Race route will encompass the world's most monumental architectural wonders. Along the route, these magnificent skyships will actually land on the Greenwich Prime Meridian, home of the atomic clock, the very point from which all time on Earth is synchronized. The World Sky Race will be seen by millions, in fact billions, of people around the globe, making it the largest event ever witnessed live in the history of the human race. National Geographic, the BBC, CNN, and CCTV will provide global coverage of this historic race. There simply may never be a more powerful visual on Earth than these world-class skyships as they circumnavigate the globe. Children around the world will tune in to follow the progress of the World Sky Race as it connects the global community through lessons on world geography, culture, and history. The World Sky Race will be one of the most important moments of the 21st century. An epic event that will bring the world together in a bold salute to international competition and cooperation. Around the world, enthusiasm for the World Sky Race is reaching new heights. The Royal Mint of Malaysia has even agreed to mint both gold and silver bullion commemorative coins for this, the inaugural World Sky Race. The World Air League invites you, your company, and your country to join the international quest to establish an international aviation record and be crowned the first World Sky Champion. The World Sky Race, truly above and beyond.